for Media BA. It's news on the lane. Good morning. I'm Marina A.
And I'm Kevin G, reporting from the remote Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Friday, February 26th, 2021. It is day 3 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge, led by some of your teachers.
Pledge 2. Be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Offer a helping hand.
Be a friend to everyone.
Care about feelings.
Accept differences.
Tell an adult.
And stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that this weekend is a great time to record your Polar Pop video. Show that you support the Special Olympics with donations and inspiring videos of you, friends, and family popping balloons filled with cold water over your heads.
For all details about this student council fundraiser and links to the Polar Pop videos folder and donation information, visit the Indian Lane website. Now, let's take a look at some of the latest videos from our teachers and staff.
We have good news about... Ah! Oh my gosh!
Hi, this is Mrs. Barton doing the polar plunge.
Oh, poor mommy.
Did you stop it?
Yeah.
Hi, Bobcats. It's Miss O'Donnell here. Congratulations on raising some more money for Special Olympics, an awesome cause. Here's my polar pop.
Congratulations, Indian Lane Student Council and Community. That wasn't too bad. Live from Middletown, PA, it's News on the Lane.
I'm Logan M. with a very special report. Congratulations, Bobcats. We reached our goal of over $2,500 for Special Olympics. And you know what that means. Mr. Frank and Mr. Reid are going to do the Polar Pop.
Come on over.
Well, we're here to pay our dues at the Polar Pop. You raised enough money for Mr. Frank and I to participate in the Polar Pop. So thank you all the families for your generosity in helping us not only reach our goal, but go above and beyond what our student council had set.
We are always overwhelmed by how generous this family of Indian Lane people are, but we're never amazed because you're so generous at giving your time and all your efforts to this wonderful cause and every other cause that we have.
And your donation will help support Special Olympics of Delaware County and many of our students in the building. There's still time. Polar Pop is accepting donations from now until the end of the week, this Sunday, the 28th. But with that, I think it's time for our student council, fifth grade reps, to have us pop. Come on, guys.
It's time to pay the piper.
Oh, boy.
To participate is this Sunday, and the info is all on the website.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look. Happy birthday, everyone! Today's main lunch is your choice at home. Remember to make healthy food choices for lunch and snacks throughout the day. A good snack choice could be raisins. Our quote for today is from Nelson Mandela, former president of South Africa and Nobel Peace Prize winner. He said, "It always seems impossible until it's done." Mandela was saying that hard work really pays off, and that giving up will not help you reach your goals. Next week, we will begin our Reading Across America month-long celebration of reading here at Indian Lane. All of the activities will be posted on the website, including March Book Madness.
One more activity that we'd like to tell you about is called You've Been Booked. Give always. Each day, that's right. Every single school day in March, students will be chosen as winners of the best prize, Every Books.
Oh, I get it now. You've been booked. What a great way to spread a love of reading. While only some students will win the books, every Indian Lane student will receive some other fun prizes and motivators.
It's Tuesday is Chick-fil-A Spirit Day for Indian Lane, from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. Your parents can mention Indian Lane at Chick-fil-A in media to support our school. What a yummy way to help raise money for Indian Lane.
Our Heart Hallway display has been very successful, so we would like to introduce a new one for the month of March, but you will have to wait until next week to hear more about it. This afternoon, all students are able to join their class for specials.
Your classroom teacher will remind you of the special you should join and the time.
And now, Natalie M. is here. Natalie, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Marina. Did you know the sentence "the quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog" has all 26 letters in the English alphabet? Back to you, Kevin.
Good one, Natalie.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Marina A.
And I'm Kevin G. Have a fabulously fantastic Friday.